Good evening.
Now that I have your attention.
Good evening.
Welcome to our 8th grade high school band performance for Music in Our Schools Month. This is also our MICA warm-up, MICA this weekend. Mrs. Sylvester is still looking for some volunteers for this weekend. If you'd like to volunteer and help out at MICA, if you could give just an hour or two, please see Mrs. Sylvester outside. Also, along with all, we have a long list from the HMA tonight. Tonight, as you see, as you saw when you came in, Kathy Curry, who is running the Boston Marathon to benefit the Hopkinton Music Association, is here. She is selling her bells, which she'd love to hear along with the course. And she's also selling sneakers at different price ranges that we'll be putting up on the wall. We would like you to support Kathy in her run. You know, it's not, I mean, we're used to the marathon here. We're used to lots of people doing charity runs, but this is the first time anyone's ever run for the Hopkinton Music Association, whose direct support goes to the students. Yeah. T-shirts for sale that say Hopkinton Music. We also have many raffle baskets. The drawing will be on the Mega 6th and 7th grade concert on April 7th. Another thing that we have tonight for the 8th grade parents that are here is on your way out, please pick up a transportation form to the Great East Festival. They're on the back table as you leave. Speaking of MICA again, Mrs. Sylvester needs help. Please volunteer. Our performance times for MICA at 3 o'clock on Friday afternoon, high school orchestra. At 3:30, the 8th grade band. At 8:30, the high school concert band. At 10 o'clock on Saturday morning, the 8th grade orchestra. And at 11:30, the high school rep band. Our choruses will be performing over at Algonquin Regional, 9:20 for the 8th grade chorus, 10 o'clock for the high school chorus, and 11:20 for noteworthy. We'd like you tonight to sit back and enjoy a live performance. So please turn off the phones and watch your children live. Mr. Ritz is here from HCAM. They are recording. It'll be on your community access. It'll also be, the DVD will also be, I believe, available for sale as well. And now, the high school rap band.
Thank you.
they've got microphones up here, right over your head. And they got the really quiet parts, and we're talking about this.
Thank you for your time. I'm switched over from the Red Band to the 8th Grade Band. The first piece on the 8th Grade Band portion of the program is entitled Groovy. Thank you. this evening is David Holsinger's Cluster Fluster Bluster March. Thank you. nice springy march called March, April, May. piece was called Chorale and Alleluia. It was premiered by the United States Marine Band, the President's Own, back in 1962, I believe. I'm going to give them a little bit of a chop break because the next piece is pretty tough. It's called American Faces by David Pulsinger. So while they're getting set up and prepared, I would like to remind you again that Mrs. Sylvester is looking for Micah volunteers. And please, we'd love to have you all come and attend any of the Micah concerts over the weekend. Once you pay your one admission fee, it's good for the entire weekend. Please come see the 8th grade band, who did a wonderful job tonight. The Rec Band.